Old Dubai Gorge. It's the place where Louis and Mary Leakey did their archaeological and paleontological work. That began in 1931, and 27 years later, in 1959, they saw the fruit of their research after finding bones.